progressive Christians emphasize the human side of the Bible. So for a progressive, the Bible is viewed more as literature, like ancient humanity's beautiful thoughts about God and humankind and life, and it's poetic and beautiful and useful, but a lot of it's outdated and lacked in the modern world. Now, those two sides, the conservative, Bible is a divine book, and the progressive, Bible is a human book, those two crowds, they sort of just throw grenades back and forth with them all the time. It's just like this log fest. Here's the deal. This either or way of thinking is so off. And I would argue so foreign to the world of the biblical authors themselves. To Jesus, without a doubt, it was totally the Bible was supposed to be a totally human book, a totally human, thoroughly human book. Everything that it takes. And a thoroughly and uniquely divine book. And all of that things. Okay? So when Jesus talks about